Being overweight is a problem, and most people try to lose it, sometimes with success, sometimes not. Getting your personal weight down to normal seems like a good idea, but the reality of life often does not support it, and the results of this study prove it. Adults aged 60-79 who lost more than 5% of their body weight over 10 years had a significantly increased predicted 10-year risk of atherosclerotic cardiovascular disease. This study supports the benefits of a stable weight for promoting cardiovascular health in adults. The right idea, in my opinion, should be a healthy lifestyle, and that lifestyle will decide what to do with the weight and what not. Please set the right goals. Thanks for likes and sharing.